Yahya is asking, the niyyah is different in witr. Usually the imam prays two rak'ahs, shafa', and then he offers salam, then he prays one rak'ah witr. Yesterday or last night, he prayed three rak'ahs without offering salam. And this is also part of the sunnah. So is my niyyah different, or do I have to follow, make up for the witr because my witr is invalid? That says no. Your niyyah is in accordance to his niyyah. So if he prays three rak'ahs in one salam or two plus one with two salams, this is all permissible. You are following the imam, so don't worry about that.